NCERT Syllabus for Class 1, English, Chapter 2, Three Little Pigs. Let us know basic word and their meanings from this story. Ant, used to talk about two or more things. Example, sentences. Number 1, I will play with Radha and Karan. Number 2, I like to drink milk and juice. Bad, not good. Example, sentences. Number 1, it is bad to talk in the class. Number 2, try to keep away from bad habits. Big, very large or huge in size. Example, sentences. Number 1, my house is very big in size. Number 2, I want a big toy on my birthday. But, used to join two different thoughts. Example, sentences. Number 1, I slept but nobody helped me. Number 2, his house was big but untidy. Now, let's do some exercise. Question 1. How many pigs were there? Answer. There were three little pigs. Question 2. What did the big wolf say to the pigs? Answer. The big wolf used to say, I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down to the pigs. Question 3. Was the wolf good or bad? Answer. According to me, the wolf was bad. He scared the pigs and blew away the houses of Sonu and Monu. Question 4. Who is good? Who is bad? Answer. The pig is good. The wolf is bad. There are farm animals, water animals, and jungle animals in this picture. Healthy animals reach their homes, draw lines. Buffalo, farm. Bear, jungle. Horse, farm. Hen, farm. Dog, farm. Crocodile, water. Frog, water. Cow, farm. Monkey, jungle. Giraffe, jungle. Rhinoceros, jungle. Well done, kids. Subscribe to Catrack Kids TV to watch more educational videos.